than a gate. You really think it'll open?
Let's find out.
Hey, you hungry or something?
Nah, just a little bummed out. I thought the water dragon would be able to help. But now I guess my ship is gone forever.
You can leave if you want.
No. I made a promise to the wind dragon. I have to keep the world safe. I feel like a fish out of water. A pirate without a ship is no pirate at all. I mean, Valen's a great dragoon, and you face a dragon, and you, well, you're kinda smart, I guess.
Okay, I suppose I'll take that as a compliment. But at least you're not some poison-drinking moron, and you wouldn't reveal your secret form, if you had one. And even I don't have the energy to save the world, just because of some promise I would never make.
What? Oh, I get it! You're making fun of me! You wanna fight!
What? Are you daft? I'm just trying to be nice!
Ha! What a crock! You? Nice?
Do you know how hard it is to be nice to you?
Oh, you're such a jerk! You jerk! I know the southern continent up and down, you know. When we get there, I'm gonna drop you on a deserted island!
Oh, it looks like we can open the gate. We should probably get going.
You don't want to wait for your friend?
I would, but we really have to hurry. And besides, Langley won't have any trouble catching up. This gate should take us to the southern continent.
Why won't it open? Hey! Hello! What do we do?
Doesn't look like anybody's home.
Hey, what's going on? What are you guys doing?
We opened the seclusion gate, but now this one's stuck. The orbs don't seem to have any effect on it.
It's the Sinner's Gate. The spirits have locked it.
So why don't you just tell them to open it? You're an elf, right? Should be a snap.
Believe me, I would if I could. But these spirits are incredibly stubborn.
Oh, like you're not?
I might hate your guts, but at least I try to be friendly. But the spirits just close their minds to the world. They don't care about anything that happens out here. They'll just ignore us until we go away.
Sounds pretty hopeless.
Well, do they care about themselves?
What do you mean?
I've always heard that the spirits are one with nature. So what do you think would happen if we cut down one of their precious trees?
Tree? What tree?
Look down. This path is made from the roots of that huge tree. It's got to be pretty important, wouldn't you say?
This is Drazil, the world tree. Many spirits dwell within its branches.
Is that so?
Langley, our mission is to stop Nidhogg. We don't have time to chop down a bunch of trees.
We're not really gonna knock it down. We just want them to think we are. If they're in danger, they should come rushing out, right? What do you say?
We have little alternative. Go ahead, girls. Be as loud as you like.
Hey! Yo! This tree's getting in our way! I think I'll just blow it apart!
Yeah! What a stupid world tree! Maybe we'll just chop it up into firewood!
Fools! How dare you threaten the world tree!
Here he comes!
See? Not a bad idea, huh? I'll let you guys have some fun with him.
I will not fall easily.
We're not gonna hurt the tree.
Burning Blade!
Magical shot! Scintilla! Aerial armor!
Magical shot! Astergion! Heal!
Magical shot! Adolescence! Heal! Magical shot, Astergion! Empower! Magical shot, Adolescence! Heal! Counting on you!
Magical shot, Scintilla! Holy impact!